ball, and Keppinger dives for it, keeps it on the infield, and throws to get him out. Rodriguez retired on an excellent Keppinger play. One out, Brignac to second.
And middle infielder's pitching towards the bag at double play depth, so he had a long way to go for this one. He left his feet, but quickly back to his feet, and that was the key to that play. And he got him by just an eyelash down there at first base. How quickly he gets back up into a throwing position.